Is the voting process secure in Nova Scotia? It is time somebody asked this question. Written by a truth soldier. http://danieltowsey.wordpress.com. Many years ago, back in 2001, I wrote my first published on the internet article of truth entitled Corrupt Canadian Elections. It has been 10 years and I have researched the voting process in Nova Scotia, and I hate to have to tell you that it is equally corruptible. I recommend that you read my first article to better understand this one. You can find it here. http://danieltowsey.wordpress.com/2007/06/05/corrupt-Canadian-elections. I find that most Canadians are the most naive people and enjoy going along to get along. They care not for truth as long as they get the easy life that the corporate government will provide to anyone that goes along. I went into a provincial voting station and observed the setup. I asked the people there if there were any independent witnesses to verify the votes. They said no and thought I was really odd for asking that. I found the same but worse situation here as in Toronto in the federal election of 1984. The people at one polling station do not know what is going on at the other polling stations. So they have no way of knowing if the reported final vote results were legitimate. I asked them if the vote results were being reported to any campaign offices so they could be witnessed. They said no. I also discovered that the people in the polling station who were to count the votes were insiders with the government and not independent public witnesses. So I asked them where do they report the votes to, and they could not answer me. I asked them if anyone was or could verify that whoever was reporting and tallying the votes to the public was being watched and witnessed so that the votes could be verified. Again they said no. So I told them that no one knows who is reporting the vote totals, and that I found it shocking that there were no safeguards put in place to make sure that the votes could not be manipulated. So to me it appeared that the whole voting process was just for show and that no results could be qualified to be legitimate. Do you blindly trust a stranger or even your neighbor? Do you blindly trust anyone? So why are you blindly trusting the corporate media that is giving you the vote results? Why do you blindly trust the corporate government when they want you to believe that the votes are secure? Have you or anyone checked, like I did, to see if the votes were secure? Well, now you know from me, and are you going to do or say anything to bring about a change? I doubt it. I have been a victim of covert government oppression and worse for seeking and speaking the truth. I believe that the three fundamentals of a free and open democratic society are missing here in Nova Scotia. They are truth, justice and liberty. Please read this at my Daniel Towsey WordPress site. No truth, justice and liberty in Nova Scotia. Readers' comments. C. Tara Nova says, the govts all would be up a creek without a paddle if no one voted, so they had no votes to play with to put where they wanted them to go. How would they justify their winners then? But people keep playing along with the manipulated system, making them a part of the fraud. He never asked them why they are voting at all. That is the real question. The end of freedom because you, the sheep, will do nothing. Is the voting process secure in Nova Scotia?